Hello, everybody, and welcome to Samsara Room. This is a part of the Rusty Lake games, and oh boy, I've been really liking their games. Also, I just found this out. Mr. Matthew Patrick has been playing this game recently, and I am a little teed off because every single time. No, it's not like. Don't you know who I am? Why are you playing the same game that I play? No, it's like a lot of times when I play a game that's like old and kind of old, I think no one else is gonna play it. I play it, then I schedule it for whatever time in the future, right? Right now I'm recording this the 21st of February. Record like a week or so in advance or whatever, right? And then I record the video. Then before the video gets uploaded, bigger YouTuber has played it already. And usually this isn't a problem for me, right? I always play like the weird games. Grayfruit plays it. Like, what? Also, I love these two channels. They are... Chef's Kiss, right? I love watching them. I'm not mad that they made these videos. I loved watching those videos. I'm just like, huh? And then recently... well, this actually doesn't really apply. Jacksepticeye played a... Midnight Scenes game. And when I saw that, I was like, I don't recognize the name. It turns out it's the one I haven't played yet, the one that's not in my library. I was just like, now I have that. That's one of the games I'm going to play now. But just so you guys know, that, yes, I am playing it because Jacksepticeye played it, but I'm only playing it because now I know it exists and I really like those games. Alright? Anyways, where am I? Hell, is this the circle of life? I was a fish. I had to find a way out. Another candle, it must be my birthday. Get it? Just a strange occurrence. That's a fish tube.
Fishy.
But of course. I did it. It was an easy puzzle because I apparently a corrupted soul. Is that me? We back at it, boys. I bring these over here. In a different way. I literally didn't get a marble from this. West Virginia. spread his wings, and he turned again to look at me and spoke these words. Don't forget your purpose. First, you have three gray chicks, so tap the one with the mouth open. Tap the one with the red belly. Tap the red belly with its mouth open. The gray belly. Tap the finger. Tap the white bird with its mouth open. Thank you. stupid.
Thank you.
obviously. That's what they were made of. Celebrate our 5-year anniversary. I want to thank you for playing our games and your big support. Please stay tuned for future Rusty Lake updates. This page is full.